North Korea's daily new COVID-19 cases have stayed under 30,000 for a third day in a row. According to the state-run Korean Central News Agency, around 23,160 cases of what it called a fever were confirmed over the most recent 24-hour period. No new deaths were reported. Since breaking out in late April, more than 4.5 million people in North Korea have caught it. North Korea says 99% of them have fully recovered.